have the 400 meter biffins. Kevin Tseng, Walter Prampolini, Ahmed Alam, Samuel Roa, Thomas Ludwig, Ahmed Radwan, Yuri Hirayua, Juan Camilo Ocampo for the final 400 meters biffins.
Event number 8, 400 meters biffins male. Line number 8, Juan Camilo Ocampo, Colombia. Line number 1, Kai Wen Sen, Chinese Taipei. Line number 7, Yuri Ira Iwa, Japan. Line number 2, Walter Prampolini, Italy. Line number 6, Hamed Radam, Egypt. Line number 3, Hamed Alam, Egypt. Line number 5, Thomas Ludwig, Czechia. Line number 4, Samuel Roa, Cardenas, Colombia. We have the best 8 athletes in 400 meters by 10 meters, male.
On the screen, Samuel Roa, the favorite one for the 400 meter biffins. The best qualification was Samuel Roa with 3 minutes 38 seconds. Second qualification, Thomas Ludwig from Czechia, 3:44. And the third qualification time, Ahmed Alam from Egypt, 3:44. Colombian on the screen. This event we have Chinese Taipei, Italy, Egypt, Colombia, Czechia, Egypt, Japan, and Colombia for the dispute for the gold, silver, and bronze medals. Underwater.
Please, after the end of this event, we will continue the award ceremony for the lane number 3,
Ahmed Alam.
200 surface.
And the lane 1, Kay Wen Sen from Chinese Taipei.
Mercedes Ruiz.
Lane 1, lane 2, lane 3, and lane 4, Joana Chicora, are going ahead. Excellent turn from the Colombian Samuel Roa, taking the advantage with the turn underwater 15 meters.
Thank you very much. Also, we need at this moment, next to the
great technique for the Colombian Samuel Roa, turning first, second was the lane three, Ahmed Alam, and the third, Thomas Ludwig.
We will start with the first award ceremony immediately after the end of this race.
After this race, we will have the ceremony award for the 200 meter surface and 200 meter biffins women. The turn from Samuel Roa is the advantage over the Egyptians and the Italian. Almost 5 meters ahead, the Colombian. It seems that the fight will be for the silver medal. The Colombian seems to be very solid. Lane 5 and lane 2. Lane 5, Thomas Ludwig from Czechia, and lane 2, Walter Prampolini from Italy. The 250 for the Colombian, the Italian, and the Czech Republic swimmer. Advantage of the Samuel Roa is getting higher over the Egyptian and the Czech Republic swimmer. Samuel Roa, the turn for the 300 meters. Thomas Ludwig, the turn, and Ahmed Alam. I'm sorry, Walter Pamperolini for the last 100 meters. Seems to be another gold medal for Colombia, the second of the season. The first gold medal was Sebastian Giraldo, and now we are watching Samuel Roa taking a huge advantage over Thomas Ludwig for the silver and Walter Prampolini for the bronze, and is Ahmed Alam, who is doing a great closer, taking advantage of the Italian. Ahmed Alam getting for the bronze, and it's Colombia. Samuel Roa from Colombia, gold medal. Czech Republic, Thomas Ludwig, bronze. Silver, sorry, and it was a great close. I don't know if it was Ahmed or Walter Prampolini, the bronze medal. Gold medal, Samuel Roa from Colombia. Silver medal, Thomas Ludwig from Czechia.
The results are official.
Second gold medal for Colombia, Samuel Roa Cárdenas. And was the Italian Prampolini Walter. Walter Prampolini, the bronze medal. Samuel Roa, gold medal. Thomas Ludwig, silver medal. And Walter Prampolini, the bronze medal. Now we will be watching the ceremony award of the 200 meters surface. We will have the Colombian Mercedes Ruiz Malambo, the Hungarian Lila Blasak, and the German Joanna Katarina Chicora.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now going to begin the medal ceremony for the discipline 200 surface female of the Pereira 2024 FISU World University Championship Fin Swimming. The medals will